American shredding makes a profession out of protecting people's identity. Protecting them the violent way. Your personal documents are no match for these trucks. With the massive grinders inside, your papers quickly become shreds. And that's only step one. Back at company headquarters, it goes through still another shredder. But even that's not good enough. There is one more shred.
Where's it going to go from here?
This goes, after this, we keep control of it, and it goes to the pulp mill, and it's turned back into toilet paper and tissue paper and stuff like that.